Hello kids, this initiative is by Elpro International School. I'm Amrita, your art teacher. Today we are going to do abstract painting. Now you must be know or wondering what is abstract art. So nature is having its own rules, right? Like trees are green, sky is blue, and stones are gray or brown, okay? But in abstract painting, artist can express his feeling through the colors and shapes with their imagination, okay? So artist can break the rules and think whatever he can. For example, and Tom and Jerry, you must have seen Tom is blue in a color, right? Do you see a cat in blue color? No, but artist express it, right? So like that, today we are going to do abstract face. Okay, so there is one example, right? So in this, forehead part is in blue color, one side face is in orange, other side is in two colors, red and blue, neck is red, and hair, it is not black or brown, it is red and orange, right? So like this and many more, we'll explain you what to do, how to do, step by step, and let's start and enjoy. First, take A4 size paper, hold it vertically, okay? Take pencil and border it if you want. If you don't want to border, you no need to border. Okay, now after this, here is a half of the page. Lightly mark it. You can use scale to mark it. Below that or above that. Now here in this painting, you must have seen two slanting line and triangle. But here we'll draw some different way. You can draw below the center point, semicircle, and straight line till the end. And when you draw the eye, it should be big in a size while drawing. Make sure that you are drawing big in a size. Okay, you can draw like this, or you can, this will be the geometrical form. Okay, so you can draw eye like this, also fine, oval shape, and one eye you can show bigger than that or similar like that. Here I drew similar, but here you can try some other way to draw eyes. Here I will show you the eyeball in the center of the eye. Now, let it keep aside. You can draw eye shape like this, also fine, or one eye like this, other eye bigger in a size, and this way also will fine. There is no any kind of rule to draw abstract face. Okay, now after this, when you draw the lip part, Here you can draw, like here you can see the upper lip and down lip. Here you can draw just like oval both the side. You can choose any different face shape. Here it is oval. Here make a little more like a V. Express. You can try different type of face. And lip like this. If you want to show eyebrow like this, you will make different parts of the face. From here to here. Okay, now eyebrows are done. Draw neckline. And that's it. This face is ready. Now you can try one more way like this. If you want to show bigger size face, full face with the hair, for that what you will do, this is the page, inside that you can draw the shape which you would like to draw hair line. Add for on the hair, you can explore or add more lines like this. You can think whatever you like, you can add and draw, no issues. This way, after drawing, add. Now eyes, you can draw sleeping eyes. You are dreaming if you think like that. You can draw the eyes just like this. Nose and lips. Try to draw big in a size. Do not draw small. There is one more method. If you draw yourself, you can hold mirror in your hand and you can draw what you are watching. Okay, what you're observing. This way also you can draw the face. Now here I colored it with oil pastels, but now let's try with watercolor. If you have watercolor, you can use watercolor. Put little water in each section, on each color, so it will become little watery and flawless. Now always start with the light color first. Keep drag also with you. Black color for outlining, or you can use sketch pen or oil pastel. If you don't have watercolor, no issues. See, these are the colors. Always start with light color first, like this, on the near the eyeball. I colored it yellow, but no need to copy. You can change the color the way you want, the way you express. Okay, so if you are doing with oil pastel, you need to do outline with sketch pen first. Try to make it bold outline. Okay, but when you are doing with watercolor, you need to paint first. And if you have black color marker, CD marker, that also you can use first outline, so it will not be affected by water. Okay, so let's start with the colors. I took big size brush, but you can take little smaller size. So let's explore. Now near nose, from here I'm coloring, starting the coloring with yellow color first. Try to be in that area only. Don't go out of that line. You can mix yellow color shade in it if you feel it is little more lighter, and mix it with yellow, light yellow. This is deep yellow color. Now this side is done. Let it get dry. Do not start immediately on other side of the face, because this water will go inside that color. Okay, so let's do the hair. Few strokes of brown color. I know, no need to copy. You can explore the way you want. I am putting little brown color. I am going to mix it with red. Take color properly with the brush and you can mix it with blue. Be careful, you should not color this area because this yellow is wet. This will go inside the hair. So when you want to merge, you can do it immediately, but if you don't want to merge, here I'm coloring hair with blue, but no need to copy. You can color with your imagination, right? Again, I'm taking brown color. I will do this part later on. Like this. Okay. If you want to merge little yellow color in the brown, that will also look beautiful. This is the beauty of the abstract art. You can take any color, mix it with other colors nicely. It will give wonderful tint to the brown color. Okay, now we'll do the neck part. Let's do it with green. Explore, try different colors. After doing for one face, don't stop. Try other face also. Use different color in it. Okay, it is done. If you want to make it dark, after getting dry, put the color one more time on it. Now let's start doing other side piece with blue. Use little more water so you will get different blue shade than this. Like this, lighter blue. Use thin brush so finishing will be there. See, do the shading like this. You can mix little green here. You will get different blue shade if you use green here.
little bit green. I'm putting turquoise blue, green. Let it be watery, so you will get nice shading effect. Now, to the background, use this light yellow. Like this. Keep it watery. If you want to mix red in it, it will become orange. Yes, you can mix that shade. Like this. Now you can mix little different color. Little pinkish. This is crimson red. Mix it. With water and colors, you can try different shades. Explore it. But if you are doing with crayon, there also you can mix it. The oil pastel will give you nice shading effect. Or you can color it plain. Now where you feel that it should be little darker, you can put that color. Like this. If you feel that it should be little darker. Okay. Here. Little red. And little green this side. Wow, bright green color. You can add here if you feel that it should get balanced. Balance means when you are using yellow here, it is getting balanced here in hair part, right? This blue is here, but it is balanced with this stroke. Like that, you can try it out. Now lips. No need to do lips always pink. It can be bright red. Here it is purple. Try different color, no issues. Here I am using dark blue. Yeah. And after this, let it get dry. Till that time, I will show you a few more options. Now here, no need to draw straight, you can make it little tilt, hair strokes, little hairstyle like this. This boy, if you are drawing boy, the boy, you can draw with spike or draw oval or semicircle and try different way, okay? And express through eyes. No need to make it same, similar. You can use geometrical shape to explore like this, okay? So it is extra lines, and this way you can make different shape on this few add few strokes and make it red, orange, yellow. Add face with cool colors like green, light blue, okay, purple. Try different things, okay? Now getting it is drying. Let's outline this. Okay, if you have sketch pen, you can do it with sketch pen, or with thin brush, you can put strokes. No need to do it with brush, you can do it with sketch pen is also fine. It can be little strokes. No need to think how thin or thick it is. Express it with your imagination. Okay? Draw the strokes. When taking color, make the brush little sharp. So you will get perfect strokes. Okay, like this. Add strokes to the hair like this and different. No need to dress exactly the same you did, but if you want, you can. Like this. And almost done. Now, this abstract face drawing is done. Don't forget to add your sign and put date that this is your portrait. Okay? So, hope you liked it, enjoyed it. Do explore, try different types of faces, shapes, geometrical shapes, and make it beautiful. Do send it in comments. Okay, this initiative is by Elpro International School. Thank you.